यस यस, एम आई
यस
ऑडिबल टू यू?
एब्सोल्युटली. हाउ आर यू? हाउ इज एवरीथिंग गोइंग ऑन?
आई एम फाइन, व्हाट अबाउट यू?
गुड. एंड हाउ इज द वेदर?
इट्स मी,
यू वर सेइंग,
सॉरी,
यू वर सेइंग.
वेदर इज, इट्स रेनी रेनी हियर, रेनिंग आउटसाइड.
या सेम हियर. ओके.
इट्स बीन लॉन्ग टाइम टू सी यू.
या इट हैज. आई थिंक 2 वीक्स बैक वी टॉक्ड, राइट?
या आई हैड माय फर्स्ट सेशन विद यू.
Oh, okay. So how was your experience? How was your experience?
Experience was fantabulous.
Okay. you watch Dance India Dance?
No, I don't.
Okay. Geeta ma'am used to say that, right? Super fantabulous. Something.
Yeah, I remember. Yeah, he said.
Cheesy.
Yeah, that is a mistake I make most of the time. He and she, there is a lot of confusion between them.
Okay, so you're confused in pronouns. Okay.
No, I know that he is used for man and she used for women. But while speaking, I don't give proper attention, and that's why I speak when I speak in flow. So I forget to use them properly.
Oh, okay, no worries.
I think this is the problem with is happened with most of the people.
Really? It happens with people who are from, I don't know, who are from whose language has that interchangeable thing. Like even Bengalis have that language interchange. He and she is interchanged. So maybe, I don't know. Yeah. Okay, so Mahesh, what would you like to do today? Should we talk on random things? Should we talk on sessions topic? What would you prefer?
Yeah, I think today's topic is also interesting. This childhood, so we can talk on that.
Awesome. So how was your childhood? Where were you born?
I was born at my home.
Yeah, that is...
What was the fun in that?
Okay. You were born at home, not in the hospital. That is good.
No, yeah. Oh, because in earlier time, most of the delivery used to happen at homes. There were no hospital facilities at that time.
Yeah. Good. Yeah. So, because was you were saying
because that time the lady used to be strong. And
I don't know.
Today's
I
generation. So
yeah.
In today's generation, ladies getting weaker, so it requires hospital.
So where are you from? Where were you born? Like in the city?
I was born in my village.
Okay. That's great. And how was your experience? How was your childhood?
Of getting born.
No, not born. Like, how was your childhood in general?
I think my childhood was awesome. As compared to today's generation, because there were no mobiles right there.
They are missing the fun. Yeah, the real fun.
The real fun. Yeah, today's generation only indulge in this mobile. They are playing game in mobile. They are talking with people in mobile. So I think our childhood was better. We used to play physical games. We used to go our nanny's house. And we used to talk our cousins, talk with the people who are around us. But these days, we are not doing so.
Yeah, absolutely. We are
more talking to strangers on social media. Even we don't know them, and if we required or if we need some time, they won't come to help us.
In a way, yes, but nowadays we don't require help of other people. If you will see, that is there. Like before, we used to require help for some or the other thing. Right now, everything can be delivered. Everything can be,
Not for that matter. When we are in a difficult situation, I'm talking about that.
Yeah.
So our neighbors and our friends, those who are live with us or around us will come first, I think.
Yeah, they might, yeah, absolutely. I don't know what to say. Yeah.
So how about your childhood?
Yeah, it was great, I think. Yeah. I still think that I'm a child. My childhood isn't over, so
Yeah,
yeah.
I'm too.
Yeah, we
Yeah,
are
I know
the
I have beard, but
child.
still.
Yeah, absolutely. We are the
Yeah.
children who get paid, so we order stuff. Even I order useless stuff, so that is there.
Yeah.
I'm still a child in that way. What about
Yeah.
you?
I'm still. We should remain child throughout our life because
Absolutely.
the child is way.
मुझे शूट करते हैं ऐसे बैठकर ये देखिए हाय देखिए ये देखिए क्या इशारा कर रहे हैं ये देखिए आप इनके
ओके सॉरी इट वाज माय लिटिल ब्रदर हु आर डिस्टर्बिंग
Okay. So,
मी
how was your relationship
बिकॉज़
with him?
बिकॉज़ ही इज इन हिज चाइल्डहुड नाउ सो डूइंग सिली थिंग्स
How old is he?
इज जस्ट 16
16. Oh, he's a teenager. Yeah,
या
good enough.
या
Yeah. So, how many
Do you
siblings?
have?
You were
Yeah,
saying.
I have a younger brother.
That's good.
That
Yeah, but
What
you
about
make
you?
no one, single child.
Single child. Oh,
Yes,
okay.
so no brother, no dog, no sister, nothing.
Okay. So, what do you think? You should have siblings, or you are happy with the same? What?
I'm happy of not having a sibling. Like when I was a
Okay.
child, I wanted to have a sibling, but now no, thank you.
Now you
I
don't
want
need.
my whole I want to I want my whole wealth to myself. I don't want
Oh,
to
you don't want to separate
it.
your wealth, right?
Yeah.
So there is no separation.
Yeah, there isn't. What about you? If you get a
Yeah.
chance, would you sell off your brother?
No, I won't do that.
Oh, glad to know that you're the
Yeah.
first sibling I have met who said that. Oh, I don't want to sell my brother, or
Yeah,
else.
because
Oh, are you giving any scheme that I'll just give him off free with a Par Ladies biscuit or something like Okay, so how was your
you are not
relationship?
having any siblings, so
Yeah, I don't know how it works.
because the partition will happen in your wealth, mine. So yeah, so how much property do your parents have? So I will talk to him and then send you at your place.
Okay. When you were a kid, how was your relationship between your sibling? Since you're like the elder child, you must be very responsible.
No, I'm still not responsible.
Is very honest of you.
Yeah, because even my younger brother is more responsible than me.
Good to know that.
Because I from last 4 to 5 years I've been living outside of my house, and he's living at my home. So I think he has more responsibility than I have.
Oh,
Because
that
I come at my home as just guest, so I'm not
is
doing anything and don't have to do anything because there is no scheduled work for me.
Oh, okay. That is good to know it. Good to
Yeah.
know that. So, your parents are biased, like do they love you both equally, or
No,
someone's favorite? Is that like that? Yeah.
I don't think that my parents are biased. They are equal for both of us.
That's good. That's really
Even
good.
they are buying something, then they are buying buying in a two quantity for one for him and one for mine, one for me.
Oh, that's great. That's like very nice. Good parenting.
And sometimes like things are like which is suitable for him, so I will like just okay, he's my younger brother and that's okay. I don't think that why he or she is giving him and not me.
Yeah.
So that's okay.
That's happened. That's nice. Okay, so tell me more about your childhood. What kind of games did you play? What movies or cartoons or what did you watch? Yeah,
in my childhood, I used to watch like Shaktiman, Chakalaka Boom Boom, and Panchatantric stories, and Sonpari, and Hatim, and many more things we used to watch. And we used to have fun with that because that time there were no mobiles. So we have that passion that at 7 o'clock that program will be broadcasted, and we were waiting for that. And that would be a different thing. Now we can watch anything at any time we want because we have mobile and internet. If I want to watch that whole serial again, I can watch at a one click.
Yeah.
So there is no big deal in that right now. But yeah, at that time, the TV used to be a big deal. Because that time not many people had TV. Even my village, there were only 3 to 4 TVs.
Wow.
Yeah. So many villagers used to come to at my home, and we were used to watch 2 TV together, and they were fun. When Ramayana was broadcasted first time on Doordarshan, so the whole village used to come at my home to watch Ramayana at that particular time. So it was like theater scenario.
Experience, yeah.
So that was total fun. Like when main matches were there, India-Pakistan, so they were different kind of experience.
Yeah,
now we are watching matches on mobile alone. There is no one to talk about and comment about and bet. We can bet on that. Like now he is going to hit 6 or going to out. And that rivalry used to happen between friends and all.
Yeah, that was there. Absolutely. Yeah. I remember even those football matches and all used to happen in World Cups during my school days. We used to watch it at the end in the night, and still we used to attend the school because we had to discuss it with our friends, like who played well and all.
Yeah. So that was the thing that was that is not today.
Yeah, that is missing. Yeah. I think we can comment on live streams. So
yeah, we can comment, but still
comments. Yeah.
Yeah, everyone who is going to type that much. When we are watching a match sitting together, that is different kind of experience, I think.
Yes, absolutely.
It's like sitting in the stadium or in theater.
Lucky you were surrounded by so many people. So yeah, it must be amazing. Okay, so are you an extrovert or are you like an introvert?
It depends. When there are certain people with them, I am extrovert, and some people I am introvert.
So you're like an ambivert.
Yeah, you can say ambivert.
Okay.
Exactly.
And what games did you play when you were a child?
Used to play, most of the time used to play cricket with that girly cricket, and kabaddi, kho-kho, and that ball. Like, I don't know what to say in English, that game.
Lagori. Lagori is called 7 stones in English.
Yeah, 7 stones. Yeah, that's 7 stones. That used to be.
Okay.
And Gilli Danda too.
Okay. That's nice. Okay. Is it okay if we come to the feedback part?
Yeah, sure.
Awesome. So it was fun talking to you, Mahesh. You were like a really nice conversationalist. The way you were telling stories and all was really good. I think you can add more element to the conversation. Like, did we talk about this in the first meeting? about adding more element to the conversation?
Yeah, I think we did.
Okay, I don't know. I don't remember, but it's okay. And yeah, so try adding more elements, more relatable incidences whenever you're talking.
Okay.
Yeah. Sometimes you try to make it very short and you just try to move on. So that time, just try to add something and then move on. So it will just branch out to something else that we can have in the conversation.
Yeah, yeah, sure.
I think the transition was really good. Initially, you were struggling with prepositions. You kind of missed few prepositions. You didn't know how to, you know. So after like 5 minutes or something, then you took off. And after that, you didn't make any grammatical mistakes. You were like telling the stories very well. So everything was going very smoothly. But I think that transition time, you need to just go through it, or before the session, just practice a little bit in English, so that thing won't happen again. And you used like really nice words, like indulge, scenario. You were trying to use phrases as well. So that is good. Good job on that. The way you used indulge and scenario were like really perfect for that situation. So try to, you know, use more words. Enhance your vocabulary. So
I'm working on it.
Yes, and the voice modulation is also really good. So good job on that. You have a very nice bass voice, so that is great. And yeah, so to summarize, we need to work on the prepositions once again. Just go through it, read it, keep it in your mind. Yeah. And the second thing is the pronunciations of few words.
Okay.
So whenever a word is like 7 or any word which starts with S, you kind of say is, you kind of add E to it in the beginning. So try not to do that. So that is like the only very, very minor thing. It's very minor, but overall you're doing great.
Okay. Yeah. You too have been humorous today. It was funny conversation today.
Yeah, thanks to your brother.
Yeah. But that's why I'm not going to sell him.
Oh, okay.
Well, he ate some. Like the, yeah. He ate some humors to my life.
Oh damn! I was planning to give you a parlor biscuit every month for him.
Oh yeah, yeah. Then give me.
That was our selling point, but okay, you can keep him now. Okay. I'll be very generous this time.